Paul Nubalde here.
Ganun din naman si Paolo. Looking for a foul, uy! Napabaksak si Ubalde. No foul, no whistle. Bagwa.
I think that's six after back-back.
We go back in the post. Andaya, Mahina, Tira, and Muyang will tap it out. It will remain in the white shirt. And we have a report on the San Juan Knights in Marikina, huh?
San Juan coming in here with high confidence from their last game. Singado, they've showed better chemistry. Mas lalo na, na-announce yung 1 million cash prize. Ayon kay Wilson, mas na-hype up daw na iba yung vibes and sayo now everybody wants to play. So previous games, marami silang lago.
At nakita natin yung mismong 1 million na naka-display dito po sa loob ng SFL. Ang lalaki ng balang dalawa o rather ng isa. Nasaksak yung balang nilaglag yan. Daya! Kakalong! Ibang Paolo! Eagles up to the line. Ayun na, nawala na yung pagka-pitings ni Paolo. You see the fire in his side. Good one, brewing. Tap na tayo. 3 minutes into this. Makaan ang dipdip. Cardona at Ubalde. And look at Cardona. He is intense like anything. Ubalde, crossover. Gets away! Yes, sir!
Nangigil siya, kaya pagpasok na pagpasok niya, he took it right to Paolo Ubalde at pinawian din naman siya ni Paolo.
Cardona flips, goes inside, turns, spins, goes up with a hook. Yes, sir! 7 remaining here. What a game. Ubalde, laban kay Cardona with the left hand. Yes!
This is mano y mano. Both of these guys going at each other.
And there's a bit of trash talking, Maguha. Hindi lang trash talking. Alam mo kung ang pagtingin eh, ganga, if looks can kill, eh, murder 2, murder 101 na to. Inaawat nga ng referee, sabi ng dalawa, yamo, laro lang. They both know, and as long as they're under control, it's okay. Naalala na ng ref, keep it clean. Oo, pero yan ang kagandahan ko din ng 3-on-3 eh. Yung talagang larong kali, di ba? Na larong kali nga, walang foul eh. Here's Ubalde. Putting on the move with the left hand again. Alam mo yun ang problema ni Mac. Hindi niya kinakat yung kaliwa ni Paolo. And that's his strong hand.
Look at Paolo staring down Mac right now. Very entertaining.
They open up the middle. Jump hook. Atalbog palabas. Offensive rebound. And Cardona puts it back in.
Hindi ito kay Chan.
And nakalusot si Cardona!
Paano namang ginawa yun?
All of these teams, so, he popped up the second conference and take a look at team 14. Uy! Nagawa ni Cardona! Si Paolo Ubalde.
Tumatawa na siya na ginahabol niya po rin.
Here's Cardona. Jump hook again! And that will fall! For Mac Cardona!
Ito naman ang dalawa, itong San Juan. Take a look at Mac on the attack. Misses the... Gets the bounce on that one.